Hello children, how are you today? Today we are going to be still learning about the concept of heavy and light. The last time we had a lesson, we were talking about the concept of heavy. So today we are going still to do the concept of heavy and light. So can we look at the blackboard? Here I have two children. These two children are on a seesaw. It's like a seesaw. So when we look at the two children, who is heavy, who is light? Remember, heavy has a lot of dense, and then light has less dense. So can we start? This boy or this boy, who is heavy? This boy is the one who is heavy because that is why the seesaw is down. So what do? We circle. And then we have a box, and we also have a bucket. So which one is heavy between these two? It is the bucket. That's why it's down. So we circle it. Then we have a rock and a piece of wood. So which one is heavy? It is the piece of wood because it is down. So we circle it. And in the same way, we can still use this example to explain up and down. Like now, this first picture. Which boy is up? This is the boy that is up. So we circle him. He is up. And then between the box and the bucket, which one is up? It is the box. So we circle the box because it is up. And then we have the rock and the piece of wood. Which one is up? It is the rock. So what do? We circle the rock because it is up. So which ones are the ones that are down? This boy is down. Okay? Then this bucket is down. So we can also circle this one as down. And then the piece of wood is down. So we also circle down. Okay? So from this example, we can learn different comparisons like light and heavy. And then we can also learn about up and down the way I have explained to you in this example. So when you get your worksheet, you will read the instructions and circle accordingly. Make sure your work looks well and you also color after you finish. Thank you.